Genie, my final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Well then. Jasmine's alright though, right? Hey, Sora, keyhole. Let's. No? Okay. She's only passed out. That's okay. She's only passed out. Let's jump in the giant chasm down below. That totally won't kill us. Right? It's not gonna kill us? I hope. Lamp, get too far as lamp. All right, so the goal here is not at all to attack Jafar, but actually to attack his lamp, which I forgot what his name is, but he's carrying the lamp, and all you got to do is basically attack the lamp that he's carrying, and yeah, this is really, this isn't as hard as it would seem. And I still don't know what's more difficult, this or the fighting KH2. I would say they're about the same difficulty, so, I mean, in my opinion, anyway. I have more luck with this than I did in the last phase of the fight. Oh, shoot. Dang it! Get up there. Where are you? I can't figure out where he's at. There we go. Now you're over here. See, I've almost got him down already. There, get them both attacking, and we should be good to go here. Just about done. No, come on. Where is it? Come on. We were almost done, too. There we go. Max HP up, too. Sweet.
Okay, Jafar, back to your lamp.
Obtain the power of fire. Fire has been upgraded to Fyra. Awesome. Obtain Anson's Report 1.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Whoa, we better get out of here!
Jasmine!
Alright, time to escape. Flying carpet has basic controls and there's not very much to it. Ow. Basically, you can swing at rocks if you want to break them. Besides that, it's pretty automated. Yeah, you really don't actually have to move at all. If you want to get a better, swing, I guess, then you could. But it's not too hard, and it's like almost completely automated. Not completely, but almost. Like here, you kind of need to think. I don't remember what you have to do here, actually. In order to not do that. Away! So Jasmine's no longer in Agrabah. Sora, let's go find her. Sorry, I can't take you with me. Why not? I sure wish we could, but we can't. If we take him to another world, we would be meddling. Aladdin, we'll find Jasmine, I promise.
Earth to Al? Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes? You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Learn Seven's Ball Genie! Here, take this with you. Three wishes. Green Trinity. Woohoo! So, first things first, equipment. Jungle King. We are now using three wishes. It's smaller, but it's not as easy for opponents to reflect. And really quick, before we head off to a new world, I'm going to come on over here. I know there was a Green Trinity over here. I don't remember where else there was a Green Trinity in this place, but I'm gonna show how Green Trinities work. This is the basic procedure for all Green Trinities, basically. It's the basic same animation. And there you go, we get a power up for that. Alright, so I'm going to save once more, and in the next episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, we will be moving on into the next world. So, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and until the next one, my name is Flares. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below, or dislike if you didn't like the video, and leave a comment anyway. You know, that's great. All that stuff. I will see you in the next one.